In this video, we will show you how to search for a specific music in Audirvāna. You can search for different things, such as a track or an artist, which are located in different places or sources, like your local library, your favorites, or your streaming service in studio. So let's see how the search tool works and how you can use it to quickly and easily find what you are looking for. The search bar is located on the top left corner of the interface. As soon as you click on it, or press Command F on Mac or Control F on Windows, you enter the search mode. First, you access your search history. The drop-down list below the search bar shows the last searches you have typed. You can use the up and down arrows of your keyboard to navigate the list, and if you click on a line, it will reinitiate the search with those characters. In the main view, you see the last 10 search results you have selected. So if you look for something you recently searched for, you can just click on it. As soon as you start typing, results will show up in the main view and get updated as you go. The first row shows the top result for each source. This means the most likely result in the radios, your streaming service, and local library. It can be an artist, a track, an album, and so on. The rows below display the 5 best results by category, meaning the 5 albums, 5 tracks, artists, playlists, radios, or podcasts, which include those characters. An icon next to each result shows you where it comes from: local, streaming service, radios, etc. If your result doesn't show up in the 5 first, maybe because the spelling is slightly different, then you can click on the See All command to expand the list and see all the albums, for instance. Note the breadcrumb above the view reminds you what you are looking at, and you can click on it to go back or use the arrows above as well. By default, Audirvāna searches results everywhere. But if you know where to look for and want to get less results, you can adjust the search scope before or during the search. See the little search icons in the source list on the left? They can be used to include or exclude a source from the search scope, like the mute solo buttons on a mixing console. One click excludes this source. Another click on it reactivates this source. A double click on the icon only keeps that single source. It means the results will only be searched in this source, your streaming service for instance. The search scope you define is memorized and it will also apply to your future searches until you modify it. Note that when you search in My Music, you actually search among your favorites only. The playlist you have created in Audirvāna, which include local and streaming tracks, are attached to your local library for that purpose. If you are looking for a track or an album you have listened to recently, then you can go to your playback history by clicking on the clock icon on the left side of the Play Pause button. The last 10,000 tracks you've played are there. Thanks for watching.